I wouldn't mind hearing a bit of that horse race, actually. Could you hear a bit of that?
They're about to go into the stalls now, so over to you, Peter.
Yes, the seven runners for this first Durex handicap over 6 furlongs are beginning to load up. That's the poof, very much on his toes, beautifully turned out, look very, very fit in the paddock. And the Kendra pictures with Jaina, one of the two fillies in the race. She has very good opening speed, and the overnight rain will have helped her quite a lot. Arsehole, by shit, out of bumhole, he's been tailed off on his last 3 outings. And one of the last to go in is Big Tits. Big Tits, who's carrying the top weight. And she's safely... Oh dear, the prick is rearing up. The prick tends to get a bit excited. I remember he had to be withdrawn at Lingfield, and they're going to put the hood on him.
And now a late show of betting.
Thank you, Peter. The prick is hardened 0.5 to 11-8. Vagina is 3s. The poof and buttocks both 9-2. There's been some late money for Big Tits, who's coming to join the wanker on 8-1. And Arsehole is 66-1.
Arsehole, the complete outsider. And they're all in. They're under saddle order. And they're off. Big Tits got a flyer and is the first to show. Arsehole was slowly away. And as they settle down, it's Big Tits from Vagina with the prick tucked in behind these two. Then comes the blinkered buttocks being pressed by the poof. Going steadily just behind these 5 is the wanker.
And trailing the field is Arsehole, and as they start to climb the hill, it's Vagina who just shows clear of buttocks. The prick is close up third, nothing between these 3. Big Tits is hanging slight to the left.
Tucked in behind is the poof, still trailing the field is Arsehole. There is the poof again, making a challenge with Arsehole under pressure, but finding nothing. And as they race to the line, it's Vagina being pressed by the prick, with the poof making rapid progress, trying to squeeze in between buttocks and the rail. The prick and Vagina, nothing between these 2.
And the wanker's coming with a late run. The wanker.